witnessed what very well might be the greatest 5,000-meter race of all time. In the Diamond League meeting in Monaco, Joshua Cheptegei from Uganda broke the world record with a staggering time of 12 minutes 35.37 seconds. This earth-shattering performance broke the 16-year-old world record of Kenenisa Bekele, which stood at 12 minutes 37.35 seconds. This is a big deal. Ever since Bekele's record was set back in 2004, no athlete has ever been within 5 seconds of this time. But now, there's a new king of distance running, and his name is Joshua Cheptegei. So how exactly did he do this? For well over a decade, no other runner could even get close, but in what seemed like an almost effortless run into the history books, this Ugandan runner shattered all expectations. Building up to this race, the plan was for Cheptegei to follow a nearly identical pacing strategy as Bekele did, but in his bid for distance running immortality, his speed and endurance outlasted anyone else in history. Keep in mind here that Bekele is largely regarded as the greatest male distance runner of all time, so this only makes this performance all the more unbelievable. Through his opening 400 meters, he was already way ahead of the field, and with an opening lap of around 60.5 seconds, his pace was almost perfect. This solid pacing continued through the first kilometer, as he split a time of 2 minutes and 32 seconds, and amazingly, this quick tempo only continued as he split a time of 5 minutes and 3 seconds through 5 laps. With 7 laps to run, he split a time of 5 minutes 34.4 seconds, and from this point all the way to the finish line, Cheptegei made 60 second laps look like a walk in the park. With 4 laps to go, he was still right on pace with Bekele's record, but now the big question was, could he close his final mile in under 4 minutes and 2 seconds. This pace seemed somewhat realistic at the time, but I must admit, with each passing lap, his pace left me almost speechless. First, he ran a lap of 60.18 seconds, which was yet another split which put him further ahead of the previous world record. Next, he split a time of 60.33 seconds, and now with only 2 laps to run, he needed a final 800 meters of around 2 minutes and 1 second, but with his next 400 meter split coming in at 59.97 seconds, it became evident that it was time. With just under 1 lap to run, Cheptegei let out a small smile, and even though he was certainly experiencing extreme pain, he knew he had the record. And for his final 400 meters, he strided away into the record books. Down the back stretch, he looked smooth but powerful, and even though he was running at a sub 60 per lap pace, he somehow made this look easy. This athlete is very, very special. Up to this point, Cheptegei had broken multiple world records, he was a world cross-country champion, and he was also a world track and field champion. But without question, none of these other moments match what he just did today. This was one of the most untouchable world records in track and field, and with an almost inconceivable time of 12 minutes 35.37 seconds, he crossed the line as the new all-time fastest athlete in the history of the 5,000 meters. This finishing time equates to an average lap of 60.42 seconds per lap, an average kilometer pace of 2 minutes 31.07 seconds, and an average mile pace of 4 minutes and 2 seconds. The fact that this breakthrough even happened this year is simply incredible, and at this point, I can't help but think that over the next few seasons, we will see many more world records go down. Thanks for watching, everyone, and as always, Cheptegei is an absolute